Welcome students to a new video of moral science about chapter 8 being kind for class 6, and this video is in the format of fill in the blanks, which will introduce you, which will make you recall that kindness is a great virtue and you should always be kind throughout your life. The first question I'm taking is, dash is a virtue that makes us human. Of course, it is kindness. We must be kind to every other dash, to every other creature we must be kind to. Kindness stops a person from dash others. Kindness stops a person from hurting others. Whoever is kind enough will never want to, will never wish, will not even think of hurting others. Our attitude towards man and bird and beast must be that of kindness. What should be our kindness towards every creature of the world? The attitude should be of kindness. Kindness can erase a number of harmful dash as anger, hatred or cruelty. So you can identify these are harmful emotions. So the answer is emotions. And through kindness, by practicing kindness, by being kind to every other person, you can erase, you can actually erase a number of harmful traits in yourself, such as anger, hatred or cruelty. There have been examples in history where the cruel people have turned to kind people. A kind person wins the dash and dash of all. A kind person wins the love and trust of all. If a kind person is there, then all the people around him will love him and they will of course trust him. We should not treat weak insects, birds, animals or men as objects of dash or be dash to them. So many weak people or insects or birds or animals you can find all around you, and because of their weakness, because of their some or the other problems, we should not treat them as objects of fun. We should not make fun of others. Or we should not even be unkind to them. Unkind in any manner. Not being kind enough to speak properly. Yes, children, speaking properly to someone, speaking emotionally to someone is also being kind towards someone. Animals feel the dash and dash just as human beings do. So animals also have feelings and they feel the same kind of emotion as we feel. They feel the love that is emerging from the person who is just with them. And they can also feel the pain if someone is trying to hurt them. A warm dash is the universal language of kindness. A warm smile, it's a very famous saying, a very famous proverb. A warm smile is the universal language of kindness. That means if a person is kind enough, he will really have a smile. He will wear a smile on his face every time. And the last one is a very good quote. You can accomplish by kindness that you cannot by force. Whatever thing, whatever is your motive, if you want to achieve something by force, it might be impossible for you. But if you are kind enough, if you have a good attitude, if you have a smooth and softer tone, a softer thinking, you can. You may be able to accomplish that goal by your kind words and kind actions. Revise well. Thank you.